I'm Emily and I'm playing Lisa. I love the play because when I read it, I went from absolutely killing myself laughing to almost reading it from behind my fingers because it's so excruciating and painful in how these people interact with each other. It really walks a fine line of comedy and tragedy. And in fact, there's a huge amount of tragedy in it, but there's also a lot of laughs.